this very, very strong resistance movement in the Irish culture, from which that kind of birthed the genre of the rebel song, songs with inflammatory, rebellious text designed to keep the spirit of freedom and independence alive. This next piece is a choral setting of a traditional Irish rebel song, Rights of Man. And although this piece has been recorded before, it has never been performed live before this night, so you're actually all witnessing a world premiere. So.